thank you so much. And Charles, the great Charles, and of course, welcome to Musical Mix. And this is an exclusive interview online right now, right from Jamaica. I have somebody definitely that I'm going to talk to, and of course, Atashina Music, and she's right on the phone with me. I want to welcome you to the show, Atashina, an exclusive interview right now. And please, could you please tell me, why are you called Atashina? What's your real name as well? And who inspired you into music?
Hi, Sierra Leone. Thank you for having me on your platform to talk about my musical journey. My real name is Tashina McKenzie, and that is why I chose Tashina to be my artist name. I added music because of my love for music.
Check. Emma, follow me for Square and Twitter, LinkedIn, find my space, and him now be a quitter, so me.
First of all, I love Afrobeat, and my favorite artist that I've been listening to recently is Emerson. I also like K-Man. He does that rap thing. And what I notice about Sierra Leone's music taste is that they have a wide variety. You guys have a wide variety of music. Y'all listen to dancehall, y'all do rap, y'all do Afrobeats, hip-hop. Like, Sierra Leone, you speak music language.
Fly to eyeball. Somebody send a missile like a telephone. Call him or fly away, Peter, fly away.
But finally, before the end of this interview, could you please tell me a little bit about the song Injustice, a song that you just released, a brand new one. Injustice, tell me a little bit about it.
It's something that is happening not just in Jamaica, but across the world.
Only on SLBC Entertainment.